Hey, James. Got a crowd building. Seems they've got a couple of things going down soon. Lots of time to get here, but I wouldn't let it slide too long. Anyhow, have a good one.
Up this message, because this is it. We're shredding with Risky Devil tonight, so get over here. This is gonna be an epic night, I promise. All right, see you there. Time to waste. Find a spot.
We'll be right back.
Dude, that was sick. Look, I'll be tied up for a while, so do your thing and I'll get back to you in a bit. Be safe. Later. Your girl just needed a bit of TLC. She's running unbelievable. It doesn't take much if you stay on top.
For sure.
Hey, since you two are on here, have you been noticing how strange Matt has been acting?
Maybe he's joined those cop baiters, living a double life.
Manu couldn't keep a secret if his life depended on it.
So you can meet up tonight?
No can do. Take new guy.
You sure?
Yeah. Sorry, girly.
Okay.
Later.
See ya. Okay. Just me and you, big guy. Make sure you show up. Risky Devil will be hanging at my place. Ciao.
Don't be shy. They're just regular guys like you and me. So weird. They just hit me up like 2 minutes ago. Damn. Real cute. Watch this.
Risky Devil Hash coming right up.
Whoa.
Cook put us up to it.
Oh, really? Piggy masks? What are you trying to say?
Honestly, you're the designated buyer of the pizza. What can I say?
These are the guys I wanted you to meet.
What's up, dude?
Seen your moves.
Killing it.
True that, bro?
Yeah, but if you're serious about mobbing with these dudes, you gotta get more street cred. You gotta bust up that chassis.
Yep.
Destroy those wheels.
Bang limiter and shred those tires.
Yeah.
Think you're ready for that?
Well, hey,
sit down.
What are you waiting for, man? Hit the line!
We'll be right back.
Risky Devil. Wanna join? It's gonna be good. Don't say no. Just come up.
That the cops were slowing things down? Whatever. I haven't seen so much going on since the city strike. Keep at it, Buttercup. Everything's good to go. Let's race.
We'll be right back.
Wow. Not sure how you pulled that one off, but hey, that's your biz. I'll get up on the next one, okay?